Hey there, it's Bruce, and welcome back, fellow pop pioneer. This is what's happening here this week at Pop Geek Heaven. There's been a lot of updates. We're still in beta. You are on the inside, so I really appreciate the feedback from the folks who have taken the time to touch base with me and give me your thoughts and your input on this. This is all new territory. I've not done anything quite like this before. I've not seen anything like this quite before, so I don't have any frame of reference to go in. If you have any, let me know. I'd love to see what other people are trying to do with what we're trying to do here in this community. Anyway, every week, as I mentioned, I'm going to have a brief video, not as long as probably this one's going to end up being, that will just say what's some of the new material that's going on here at the site. You can navigate everything below here and be able to find out what's going on. Some stuff is changed daily. Some stuff is changed every 2, 3, 4 days. Some stuff is every week, and a few things every other week. So I encourage you to get in there and stay abreast. The most important thing you'll notice is the surprise box. The surprise box will be changing every 3 days with a new song that you can upload, and then the previous one that was appearing there will disappear. It will vanish. Presently, I'm archiving them, okay? It's just because we're in beta and we're still testing things out, and I don't want people to miss anything. So they're there for you to enjoy for now. But in the future, and very, very soon, they're going to be disappearing. So you want to get in the habit of checking in every few days to see what's there. Also, I updated all kinds of things in the What's New area, new episodes of The Lost Treasures and the Not Lame Experience I posted yesterday, including the Not Pop show as well. Mike Barron's reviews at the Bloody Red Baron, I just posted a whole bunch of new reviews there, and a few new articles also in the exclusive features area. So you know, on the homepage, I update YouTube videos. I throw down in the bottom a couple different Power Pop related videos. Although yesterday I had Iggy Pop on the Tom Snyder Show in 1980 on there. Sometimes I'll change those every day. Sometimes every other day. Who knows what will happen on the weekends? Those will be kind of fun, and you can check those out there as well. But my point is there's a lot that goes on. The interviews for the artists will be changing every 3 days or so as well. Right now, we're featuring bands that appear on the IPO compilation, Volume 14, that's available at the Pop Geek Heaven store. And actually, speaking of the Pop Geek Heaven store, you'll see the link to it below. Right now, this is all funded. It's all free by sales from that store. So whatever you can do with looking at what's going on there at the store, it helps keep this going and helps to keep it free for now. So that really does matter. There's going to be a lot of projects that you'll see there that are going to be developed inside here in the community in the works in progress area. That is going to see a lot of activity here closer to the end of the month. I'll be talking to you about that. Right now, next week you're going to get some information to me on a project that's coming up here at the end of the month, which is a few found copies of the Shake Some Action, The Ultimate Guide to Power Pop book that's been out of print for many years and is wickedly rare. A few of you have already noticed that that's available at the Pop Geek Heaven store, and that's awesome. There's 224 copies because I found 224 CDs buried away long after the book had disappeared, and I'm able to do a very small pressing with John Borak of the book. So I found a printer that can do a very small run. It's an unusual size book. It's 9 inches by 9 inches. It's like a coffee table size book, and it comes with a CD, 24 songs with some rarities. So check that out. That's not going to be available for too long. I haven't done any promotion on that. I haven't mailed it out to my massive list or anything like that. It's been available here for the last week very quietly. So I'm going to be letting you know some more details about that next week. So that's it. That's what's going on at Pop Geek Heaven. And again, any feedback that you can shoot me over an email at the contact button and the help button there always. And just be patient with me getting back to you. I'm swamped, And I do this as I have time. Anyway, hop on. Take care.